As the United States struggles to tackle coronavirus, early data suggests that African Americans are catching the disease and dying from it at an alarmingly higher rate than the rest of the affected population. Here's what we know so far. Racial and ethnic disparities in healthcare are a persistent and critical problem facing the country. The grim statistics tell their own story. In Chicago, 72% of the people who died from COVID-19 were black, even though they make up 30% of the total population. 32% of the population in Louisiana is African American, but those residents account for about 70% of coronavirus deaths. In Michigan, African Americans are just 14%, but they represent about 40% of the deaths. African Americans make up almost 81% of COVID-19 deaths in Milwaukee County as well. Several social and economic factors help explain why so many African Americans are contracting this virus. Many African Americans hold jobs that do not allow them to work from home as compared to the white-collar professionals in the country. Most of them work as a grocery store clerk, bus driver, or car mechanics, and they cannot practice social distancing to the same extent as a lawyer or corporate executive or even a journalist. All of these can telecommute, that is. Many of these workers, too, rely on public transport, which, of course, adds to the risk of contracting this deadly infection.